Along with a ton of new cool features, the Rollover Effect is part of the new email designer launch. So let's get into it. A rollover is a dynamic effect that changes one image into another when you hover over the image in an email. The rollover effect gives you the opportunity to add interactive and responsive design to your emails without any custom coding. This can be a great way to show multiple pictures of your products or just share more content with your contacts in less space. To add the new rollover effect to your newest email, all you have to do is first drop in an image block, then click into the image block to open the Content Manager. The Content Manager is the central hub for you to store, organize, and share image files with all of the users on your ActiveCampaign account. You can use the Content Manager to upload, organize, search, and share images used in forms and campaigns. In the Content Manager, you can choose the first image you would like to be a part of the new rollover. Then you can jump into the Content tab, open up the Blocks dropdown, and enable the rollover effect. Once you enable the rollover effect, the designer will prompt you to choose your second image. To design the best transition in your rollover, we suggest that you choose two images with similar size ratios. This will ensure that they collaborate seamlessly in your design. Once you choose your second image, the rollover effect will be live. This means once you roll your mouse over the image block, it'll change images. Happy designing!